said that John would never go to work and pay the rent. But at least John didn't beat on me like all my sister's men. My daddy was a mean old man. He never did no good. He ran my Johnny out of town the only way he could. He said I couldn't marry John since I was just 16. So we ran away to Baltimore, my little John and me. The city was a cold, hard place to live for 40 years. But we made our house a loving home and raised a family there. Then we moved back to the hills of home, back to the country air. And all we knew was happiness for a little while there. Too soon our dream began to fade and to unwind. And the doctor said that Alzheimer's would take my Johnny's mind. He said, just put me in a home. I knew I never could. I always thought I'd care for him. I always said I could. Was missing and I knew just what he'd done. He didn't want to burden me, he wanted me to live. But what do I have in this world if Johnny's gone from me?